start, and we are underway with set two. Jason Campbell at the line. He takes a float on a pinto. Short sweeps out the hands, high line. Pinto finds it with the most unorthodox approach I've ever seen. He's literally looking at us when he hit that ball. And now Luke will do what he does best and watch Landon serve. Campbell gives
the
option to Pinto. The slot and the flex. Doing his best Rich Dougal impersonation with that one. They have a point, it's 1-0. Free ball from option ball from Pinto, too tight. Martin wins the joust in net. A battle of the Mustangs, some would say. And John Martin heads back.
Let's go.
Oh, option ball denied from Jason Campbell. I coached him for a year, and it's the first time I've ever seen him get a block. So congratulations, Jason. We're all really proud of you. Martin, hybrid into the center of the net. And now Pinto will go back and probably send one up above the bracket for the serve.
Come on!
The loopiest jump serve I've ever seen score on center court from Pinto there. I think they're confused about if the ball is moving or not, Luke. Makes it 2-1. Pinto with some pace on that one. Oh. John, you didn't want to dig that one at the 1 foot line? Shorts puts it away with authority. I think if he could have hit that back under, he would have.
Come on, buddy.
Campbell takes the approach, high over the top, and that is a shot you can learn at Players Edge Beach Academy. Quando Mania, that is a real human word. Contact Jason Campbell for all your Quando Mania needs. Text to tape, good in beach, but now here's the free side out. Shorts in the scene, handled well. Martin breaks out the mittens, dug by Shorts.
He
swings the five off. Touched by Martin, but Jason might have gotten there faster if he had a set of crutches. So a point and a side switch. Ignores his partner's call to good reason. Scores on the short cutty. They get a side out. And that makes it 1-4. Martin lining up the southpaw serve.
Out!
Goes high. Short tells Pinto it is out with authority. Luke, afraid to upset his partner, listens to him no matter what. And he heads back. Maybe we'll see an interesting serve from Luke here. Jump serve, dropping too late. He's taking notes from Alex Frank yesterday. Goes just past the back line and side out. Jason Campbell at the line.
Yep.
Campbell serves Pinto.
What?
Shorts. Touch from Martin. Campbell takes the transition. Drop D. Luke lays out, picks it up. Option from Shorts. What a play from Luke. He was scooping that up like your Chipotle workers hand out those Pinto beans. Nobody home for John Martin. In college when he had no one up, he would typically make an error, so I'm glad he grew out of that phase.
John. Get that ball. Don't get that ball. Sorry, John.
Johnny floats, Pinto deep, shorts,
what?
Bump set. Too deep. Pinto at the point, and that makes it 2-4 here on center court. Martin, hybrid on the Pinto. Campbell met at the net by Shorts. That is one heck of a play. With enough practice one day, then you might be as athletic as your partner Luke, but for now you just have to set up for blocks like that. Pinto float serves that one. Martin does a 360. Wanted to hand set it. I've received about a million hand passes from John Martin in my career. And let me tell you, he's got some lemon squeezers up top. 5-2. Pinto goes short, picked up by Martin. Campbell with a gorgeous set. Short roll, swatted by Short, covered by Campbell. Nobody home, and Jason puts it away. Let's hear it for a nice little rally there on center court. That was some good ball right there. Campbell serve, catches the tape, three side out, and I'll bet Landon Shorts goes with a float serve here. That's what he's known for. Campbell with a great pass, Martin bump sets, nobody home, Short. Pinto picks it up, couldn't quite throw it in the net, couldn't quite hook higher, so just travels under the side out, and John Martin heads back. Team Martin with the ace makes this one 3-5, I believe. You guys are sitting right in front of the flipper. Good talk. Pinto's pass goes over. Campbell puts away the overpass with the fist. Two straight points off Martin's serve here. Martin looking for a third straight in the side switch. Catches Pinto high. Shorts bump set. One hand stab from Martin. Goes just out of bounds. Johnny showing why he is one of the few players in NCAA history with over 1,000 kills and 1,000 picks in his career. He picked up every tip on that court. Set from Campbell.
Oh.
Martin goes just wide at the side switch at 6-4. Loose switch sides. Heck of a cannon from our friend who threw that ball back in the center court. Thank you. Pretty good arm. Eckler, Kwan, encouraging Luke to let go of a sky ball. Luke fakes it, goes in the float serve. Martin rotates over to pick it up. Campbell rolls him up. High line from Martin, and that is a clinical shot from our resident southpaw. Hailing from Lititz, Pennsylvania, the pride of Warwick High School. Big swing from Pinto into the cross court to side out. Martin, nobody home. Dug out by Shorts. He goes behind Pinto. One foot approach. He went for the low line. Martin grabs it with the right hand for the traditional side out block. John Martin. In the seam, passed by Pinto.
Line cross!
Shoulder kick, punched over by Campbell. Transition swing for a short. It's tight, but when you touch 13 feet on a bad day, it does not matter. That was OT of the highest regard. Listen, it's not a bad set if you know your partner's capabilities. Short, Duddy picked up by Shorts. Transition set. Martin gets the touch, but not enough. That makes it 7-4 here on center court in our match being played to 15. Pinto on the Campbell. Martin. Campbell jumbos too far. 8-4 now to lead. Luke Pinto is served on to Martin. Campbell breaks out the hands. Nobody home. And John Martin puts it away. Disrespectful to be dropping on Johnny like that. I think I see Tall Greg walking by. Tall Greg, give us a wave. It's good to see you. Didn't know what you looked like when the sun was out. Yeah. Martin serves short, deep to seat. Pinto with the hacky sack set. One hand stab, Campbell. Roll him up. He seemed to come over the shoulder. Finds the middle of that, and wow. We saw some of the most clinical contacts you will ever see on the side of the court there. Luke. Is that what you guys are doing in the back room at Kill Dennis all those years?
Here we go, buddy.
Shorts. Jump serve. Martin. Short roll, too short. That's another point for Pinto and Shorts. They extend their lead. They're up 9-4. Heavy serve. Option pokey from Martin over the block, over the D, and with the right hand. I think John Martin might be amphibious using that right hand. Interesting, John can also breathe underwater, making him ambidextrous as well. Very Heavy serve.
No one.
Nobody home. Pinto takes it to pound town. Luke loaded up on Lucky Charms this morning. Marshmallows only edition. Good set from Martin. Chop back to the line. Campbell with that wrist away. I've seen that swing on the beach, on the grass, and inside the Anderson Center as well for all 10 minutes he spent at Misericordia. And now you can find Jason for all your wood laser engraving needs. Jason, I don't know the name of your company, but we do is pretty cool.
Quarter finalists, gonna get going around 10, 15 minutes, get your warm-ups in. Again, all women's open quarter
finalists. High dig from Campbell. Short getting the angle underneath the block. Transition point, that makes it 5-9. Martin, serving the seam. Short sticks it out the option. Opts to set Pinto instead, who just swings as hard as he can in Campbell's hands. Put the side out. Shorts on the Martin. Option from Campbell. Sneaks it outside the block and off Short's hand. Side out.
I think we brought three.
Campbell just misses it outside of that line. Free side out. I heard Luke Pinto is going to break the sound barrier with the speed of his serve.
Clarification for men's and women's B. Women's B.
That's a side switch. 10-5 after Martin
to handset.
One.
Men's B division is not allowed to handset. Again, women's B is allowed to handset. It was confusing. We apologize. Men's B still not allowed to handset. Thank you.
As a reminder, as you watch our pros hydrate here on center court, make sure you stay hydrated yourselves. We've got vendors selling liquids. We've got a million cases of Waiakea water, but only take one bottle. It needs to last all weekend long. Stay hydrated. Stay fun.
Gavroff and Gavroff, court 17 to play. Gavroff and Gavroff, court 17, no warm-ups. Let's go, court 17, no warm-ups. You lose your warm-up rights.
Martin swings deep in the angle for the side out.
Last time, cut towards me, jump serve, right? Watch the line.
Martin lines up the serve. He floats Pinto high and deep. Campbell gets the overpass.
Sorry, buddy.
Places it deep. I think Shorts might have nicked the net there anyway, so point regardless. Luke, you gotta tell your partner to do something better with that pass. And that makes it 6-10. Martin has been effective serving from the bracket side of the court here. Speaking of bracket, we got Women's Open quarterfinals coming soon. So don't head anywhere after this one. Martin serve carries long. And that is Short's turn to serve, I believe. He is still looking for his first career ace slam in Shorts. See if you can find it here. tough serve, passed well by Martin. Campbell rolls him up, one-foot approach, uses all of our beautiful Pottstown Rumble net to sneak that one across for the side out. And let's see if Campbell can engrave his name onto this match in the serve here. Good ball from Pinto. Shorts with the handset. And Luke Pinto brings out the finger gun. He's such a dork. What a shot, though. I'd probably celebrate that one, too. And little do people know that's as hard as Luke can hit the ball. Says you don't need a college degree to have hands like this, and puts up an absolute cheddar set for his partner. Mark with a tough serve. Pinto goes behind. And that swing carries just a bit outside. It's a point. Now 7-10. John Martin going for the rope joke serve, catches the tape. Shorts and Pinto talk to Sagi before the serve. Shorts just misses that line, so free side out. Jason Campbell heading back. Lily getting some nice footage in center court for Jason. Jump serve down Landon's line. Pinto bumps on a few feet off. Slide footwork approach. Puts it away. These guys are putting on a side out show here on center court. Luke Pinto's jump serve, not to be confused with Andre Belov, about to enter the court. Catches Martin high. Campbell forced the bump set. Dug by Pinto. He gets the bump back. Short angle. Out from Campbell. Not enough. And that is a transition point. Making it 11-7. Luke Pinto with the dig and a point. Pinto, hard cross court, making sure our fans haven't fallen asleep. And that's a free side out. John Martin at the line. Martin in the scene. Pinto handles well, goes behind shorts. Pinto over the top. Martin is leading that short cutty. As Leaf said, never let him know what you're doing next.
Perfect walk-up approach from Pinto. You see where
they work? Some people say that you should build speed during your approach. Instead of 5 to 3 miles an hour the whole time, it'll be easy to build speed at the end.
Always the tortoise, not the hare.
Speaking of hare, what is on your lip, Luke? It's like the worst version of Dr. Strange. Oh, scoop dig from short. Pinto decides to reward that dig by setting John Martin instead. And Martin puts it away from the side out. John, let Luke know if you want that tighter, further out. I want to make sure he's getting the right ball.
You can also set that in tempo.
Campbell handled well by Pinto.
One.
through the block. And Parker Layden Short with some encouraging words for Lee Clinton, and that swing was money. And that's what Men's Pro is looking to do, is compete for that big cash prize, a $10,000 check the size of Luke's heart. The deep float catches Martin by surprise, makes it 12-7.
Sometimes the easiest ones are the most efficient.
Why serve hard when soft serve do trick? Pinto goes short this time. Two-step approach from Martin. Snaps it back to the line. Well, really nice shot from John Martin. That's a tough play coming up to play that short ball and then getting ready to swing. I wonder if Campbell will think about taking himself on an option there. I know if his partner was Ryan Miller, he would have done it all day. That kid's shoulder doesn't even work. Pinto sends shorts off the court. To left, take the swing. Dug by Martin. Martin sees it over the shoulder. Goes for the jumbo, but missed it just wide with the transition side out for Pinto and shorts. Shorts on to Martin. Campbell. Beautiful handset. Martin drains down the line. Through the defense, they stay at 7-12. Campbell, deep in thought. I'm sure that's not what he was thinking. Rocking his Oakley sunglasses, his Oakley shorts, and shoes that a brand I could never guess. Luke Pinto, sponsored by Pep Boys. Campbell misses wide. That's a switch. 13-7. I don't know any Pep Boys slogans, but now would be a great time to say one if I did. Jared Warner looking like he works for PennDOT today. But if you have any questions about circular nimbus clouds, find Jared. He teaches science to someone, just not me. But he did get his education at Kane, so maybe don't ask him. Pinto. We have a prediction of a missed serve from the booth for Luke Pinto. Not for me, from your friends at the AVP. Martin handles it well. Campbell, bump set, center of the court. Short picked up. Short picked up. Looking athletic, he's head. Get back there. Short picked up. Yeah. Never caught. Luke Pinto. Take it off, Luke. I've never seen someone jump, slap, dig, and score all in one motion. Folks, I don't know what happened.
Again, women's open, time for quarterfinals. Should be warming up now. Women's open, warming up for quarterfinals. Thank you.
Luke, if you need to come over here real quick, I've got this in the shade for you. If there was ever a time to predict a missed serve, that was it. I can't believe Luke is still on his new feet right now. Does Adam Brosius have that 2 liter of Coca-Cola still? top, down the line, an efficient play. I can tell you from firsthand experience, landing shorts can make anyone look like a good center. Line's a little wider, so Jason might be giving that serve at your regular gap weekend, but not here on grass with these skinny lines. Luke Pinto exhausted back to serve. Line over the block, side out. We are still here on game point. But Martin looking to extend this matchup a little bit further. Landon.
One.
Set Luke. Big three from Pinto right down the line. Side out. Big chest pass from Martin there. Short angle roll. John is saving his arms just for hitting, and he will just be using his broad shoulders to use as an extended platform from here on out. Campbell. Float on the Pinto.
Line, no one!
Luke. The efficiency you are playing with is unmatched. You can close your eyes after a pass and you know it's perfect. Jordy from Pinto. Campbell with a beautiful pump set. And Martin annihilated Jason Campbell. Take a bow for that pump set, man. That was in tempo. That looked like a natural set to John Martin on the right side. One more away from being the park's best Billy Ray Cyrus impersonator here on center court. I wish that we had a view of Luke Pinto's hydration strategy over here at the booth. That was better than anything I've seen on center court this weekend. Serve catches the tape. Free side out. And I believe it was John Martin's serve. Nope, John encouraged his partner to, hey, it's your serve. Crummy and Kelly Vieira are currently on pepper rep number 10,000 over there. They look ready to go. Pinto, beautiful pass.
Line, no one.
Short swings it high, nobody home. And Luke knows that the bounce is for glory, but kills live in corners. And he swings to the back line like a smart player should.
way. Now. Now. Let's go. Here.
Luke Pinto looking to end it. Bump set from Martin. Big dig from Pinto. Short says, oh no, shoot by Campbell and hold the follow through. That's game. Let's hear it for this men's pro action on center court. Luke Pinto and Landon Short get the win over Jason Campbell and John Martin in an excellent match. Folks, don't go anywhere. Women's pro quarterfinal coming in hot. They're each going to take so few warm-up swings and play so quickly I can't even describe it. So do not go anywhere.
What? It's gonna
go over there.
Okay, do it by
yourself. Hey, that might be luck.
That's fair. Still can't block on a women's net.
I'm Carrie Walsh Jennings. I've played with lots of injuries and sore muscles. KT Tape has helped me push past the pain. Today, clinical studies prove what I've always known, that using KT Tape before, during, and after workouts can reduce muscle soreness. Whether it's the Olympics or the local gym, pain is pain.
Tape up with KT Tape, the number one kinesiology tape. Use it for muscle soreness and many common injuries. KT Tape, train longer, finish stronger.
KT Tape works for me, it'll work for you.
At Corner Bakery, we're making your choice simple with choose two options every day. Choose two of your favorites and turn a simple lunch into a perfectly paired meal. And we're not talking about a few choose two options. Pair up any sandwich or panini, any cafe fresh salad or warm simmering soup, or any pan sauteed pasta. So many kitchen crafted options, so little time. Your perfect choose two combination is waiting at the Corner Bakery.
Those radio gym shorts that you have from college, they're done. Get them out of here. It's time to upgrade your short game with the one from Fabletics, man.
We love them. Your girlfriend will be stealing these. They're the best.
This fabric fixes another major issue, fit.
It's got this crazy stretch to it that looks so cute when I do my yoga or errands or like literally anything. They're the most comfortable, best feeling,